And now that the cold temperature is blanketing the Central Coast this week, an old man winter may be taking an extra bite out of your family budget. But the good news is there is a program aimed at helping many families cope with the costs of the cold. Action News reporter Phil Gomez is live in Santa Cruz to tell us more about the program.
Well, Aaron, the nonprofit Central Coast Energy Services out of Watsonville is helping low-income families weatherize their homes. Qualified homeowners or renters could receive thousands of dollars of energy efficiency improvements free. Relief arrived when a crew showed up at Stephanie Reynolds' mobile home to install a number of weatherization improvements at no charge.
So we're depressurizing the house, and this gauge reads how much air leaks back into the home.
Since the temperatures have dipped, Central Coast Energy is averaging about 100 calls a day from homeowners and renters like Stephanie Reynolds.
Because I run my heater quite a bit, and I noticed that it doesn't stay too warm, so I'm hoping that once they, you know, put some weather stripping, that it'll help, because I have a big gap under the door, so hopefully, you know, I think the heat just kind of goes right out.
A family of three, like the Reynolds household, qualifies by making less than $40,000 a year. Renters are eligible, as well as homeowners, as long as they meet income limits to qualify, and folks do see a reduction in their heating bills.
It varies so widely, but generally people come back to us with a 15% to 20% savings, and as much as 30% or 40%. But it all depends on the condition of the dwelling, and what's going on inside, and what we can do to remediate some of the things to seal up the building.
So basically what we did here was put in a new flue vent system, and what that does is it makes sure that all the gases that come out of this water heater will go up through that pipe and out through the roof.
The company also helps low-income residents pay their energy bills.
We have a payment assistance program that's funded by the federal low-income energy assistance program, and what that does is offers a once a calendar year payment towards their energy bill. And that is paid directly to the utility, or if it's included in the rent, it goes to the person applying.
For now, Stephanie is happy her home is a warmer place.
You know, it's expensive living, being a single mom. I have one daughter that's 10, one that's 21. So, yeah, pretty much.
Central Coast Energy Services received a $4 million in stimulus money a few years ago. That money's all dried up, but they are hoping to receive additional funding from the state in a few months, so they are continuing to accept applications. Aaron?
All right, Phil. Thank you.